What are you going to do with your prize money?
I'm going to go for a house hunt for my ami. I'm going to invest it for a new house for her.
Are you upset Srisam didn't become the winner?
Of course, I am a little upset that he didn't win, but it is a competition, and I am very grateful to each and every person who made me win the show. I was very happy and I was very proud about the fact that we two were the ones who were the top two. And it is a competition, so the moment we two were the top two, we knew that either of us is going to win and one is going to go home without the trophy. So I'm very, 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 very happy that I won.
Shilpa Shinde is slamming you and she said that she didn't want you to win. So what are your comments on that?
I have no clue why she's upset with me. I have no clue. I did get to know about it just a few minutes back while talking to people. But okay, maybe she has her own reasons, or maybe she didn't like my journey. That's her perspective and her view. So no problem.
What did the host Salman Khan say after you took the trophy in your hand?
Genuinely, I don't know what he said, because after taking the trophy in my hand, I went blank for some time. I didn't know what is happening. I was so happy. So I don't even know how I reacted. So I actually have to see it again to understand. Ye hua tha stage pe. The only reaction that I had was I looked at Shoaib and Sabah, who were sitting in the audience, and they were in tears and. That's it. I was the happiest.
So Romil and Shrishti's Sayyan Bhaiya comment made you highly upset, and Shoaib as well. How have you forgiven them now?
There's nothing. I mean, it's not about forgiving. I don't think that was good, and I मैं बहुत hurt हो जाती हूँ when it is something about my personal life. So. I don't know actually. I've just let it go, but it's not that I've forgotten it. It's not. It's not good.
It's just a link. You need to say hi, Spotboy viewers. Thank you for making me, for helping me win Big Boss.
Okay. Yeah.
Spotboy.com.
Okay.
Hello all the viewers of spotboy.com. Thank you so much guys for supporting me and making me the winner of Big Boss season 12. Lots and lots of love.